Welcome to a Let's Play of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I already did the beginning part, so this is how we're gonna do her. She looks like a lot like Videl. Character created. She's adorable. Hey, Shenron. What's up, Trunks?
You're surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later.
Hell yeah.
Let's see how much power you have.
Of course, Fist versus Saiyans.
Yeah, come at me anytime. Looks like the little warm-up is complete. Now, it's about time you showed me your full strength. You were chosen. Chosen by Shenron. Sorry for attacking you, by the way. I'll introduce myself. I'm Trunks, and I'm currently on a mission.
What kind of mission?
As you can see, this place, it's not the world you're familiar with. This is the Toki-Toki world, where the flow of time gathers. You can call us the Time Patrol. When history goes off course, a false timeline is created.
So is it like based on Dragon Ball Online?
We work to correct any of these changes to history. As Time Patrol members, we'll fight all throughout time. Sometimes, we deal with legendary fighters or dangerous forces.
Ooh.
What you think? Would you like to test your power here? See how effective it is? Oh, right. I should probably explain a few things first. Look around. In this space, there are many other Time Patrol members. If you'd like, go ahead and talk to them. I'll hear your answer after you've had the chance.
Okay.
Hmm.
The hell is that? Oh shit, Purple Piccolo.
Sup? Greetings. Greetings.
Oh.
Yes. Yep.
Okay.
Sup?
Is that a boo?